Hi friends, in that 5 point, the 5.1, fourth one, find the angle which is equal to its complement. Find the angle which is equal to its complement. Answer, let one of the two equal complementary angles be x, therefore x plus x, two angles, x plus x is equal to 90 degree. Complementary angle means 90 degree. X plus 1x, 1x plus 2x is equal to 90. X is equal to 90 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2, 4s are 8, 10, 5. X is equal to 45 degree. X is equal to 45 degree. Therefore, 45 degree is equal to its complement. This is the answer. Same as it is, fifth one, find the angle which is equal to its supplement. Fourth and fifth same, but here complement and supplement asked. Let x be two equal angles therefore x plus x is equal to 180 degree. 180 degree means supplement. 1x, 1x, 2x, 2x is equal to 180. X is equal to 180 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2, 9s are 18. 0 as it is. X is equal to 90 degree. X is equal to 90 degree. Thus, 90 degree is equal to its supplement. In that eighth one, an angle is greater than 45 degree. Is its complementary angle greater than 45 degree or equal to 45 degree or less than 45 degree? Let the complementary angles be x and y, that is x plus y is equal to 90 degree. Adding both side, adding y both sides, that means is equal to 90 degree is not greater than 45 degree plus y. Why? X plus y is greater than 45 degree plus y. That means x is equal to 45. After here, we are taking 90 degree minus 45 degree less than y is equal to y is greater than 45 degree. Thus, its complementary angles is less than 45 degree. Less than 45 degree. Ninth one, look at the figure, the beside given there. First one question what given? The first one is question, is angle 1 adjacent to angle 2? Yes. Angle 1 in angle AOE OC is common or second one is angle AOC adjacent to angle AOE? No. Why? They have no common arms on opposite side of common arm. No common, but there is a opposite side. Which one? Angle AOC adjacent to AOE. That should be a COE. It is coming. It is S. Yes. Third one. Here. Do angle COE and angle EOD form a linear pair? Is there linear pair? Yes. They form linear pair. Why linear pair? Why it is linear pair? The both side, when linear pair this type coming. Example I am taking AOEC. The both angle, angle 1, angle 2, both angle it should be 180 degree. 180 degree coming, that is the linear pair. Fourth one, are BOD, angle BOD and angle DOA is supplementary? Yes, because there is also a 180 degree, they are supplementary. Because 180 degree. And fifth one, is angle 1 vertical opposite to angle 4? Yes. They are vertical opposite angles. Why? Vertical opposite means, for example giving I am, this is a angle 1, 2, 3, 4. Angle 1 and angle 2 vertical opposite, angle 3 and angle 4 vertical opposite. This type is the vertical opposite. Sixth one, what is the vertical opposite angle of angle phi? Look at the picture. Vertical opposite is BOC, otherwise COB. Vertically opposite angles of angle phi is angle COB, otherwise BOC. This is the answer. 12th one, find the values of angles X, Y and X in each of the following. In that I am solving here, first one, 12th one, that first, a picture given. I am roughly drawing here, picture. Y, X and Z here given 55 degrees. Okay, X is equal to 55 degrees. Y here, X is vertical opposite of 55 degrees. Vertically opposite angles now fifty five degree plus y is equal to 180 degrees. Why? It is the linear pair. That means y is equal to 180 degrees minus 55 degrees. How much coming? Y is equal to 125 degrees. How much? 125 degrees. That means Z is a vertical opposite as it is. Z and Y vertical opposite. That means we are writing here Z is equal to 125 degrees. Thus, X is equal to 55 degree, Y is equal to 125 degree, and Z is equal to 125 degree. This is the answer.